Senator Chuck Schumer wants the Department of Agriculture to toughen the safety standards on chicken that is raised in the U.S. and then processed in China and sold back in the U.S. The USDA approved that this month. Schumer says he will send a letter to the Agriculture Secretary urging unannounced inspections of the meat, inspections that would supposedly ensure the meat that goes to market is meat that originated in the U.S.